Your finishing is 36.
Wow.
I am Nathan Collins from Wolves.
Hi, I'm Max Kilman from Wolves.
You're watching Uncut on the Premier League YouTube channel.
What we're going to be doing today is getting your ultimate team items, and we're going to be comparing some of your stats. I want you guys to tell me who you think has the higher stat and what you actually think your stat rating is. I'm going to ask you first, Nathan.
Yeah.
Who do you think has the higher sprint speed out of you and Max? Oh, he giggled there. You trying to say something over there?
I'm glad he's getting asked first.
Oh, fair enough.
Doesn't fancy himself. Mm. I'll go with myself. I have to back myself. Yeah, back myself.
And what rating would you give yourself, do you think?
Around 70s. 75.
Max, what are you saying?
Given how FIFA is, I'll give myself just under 70.
Oh, just under 70. Why are you laughing at that? Nathan does have the highest sprint speed, I can confirm. And your stat actually is 77 sprint speed.
I take that.
It's good, yeah. The 80s.
A few years and I'll be up there.
Yeah, I believe you. I believe you. You got to get on the legs, man. You got to get on the legs. Yours, 68. So it's all right, though. It's a couple
it's
days
okay.
On the
treadmill. I think I'm faster than that, but...
Okay. I agree with you. Oh, I do agree.
Oh, look
I agree.
At that.
Thank you, Nathan.
Good friendship.
Don't worry.
Moving over to strength. Oh, some big boys over here. 6'4" man them next to me. I know strength is a big thing over here. Do you think your strength is higher or lower than Nathan's?
I think strength is probably one of my biggest attributes. So, okay. Of course, I'd say, yeah. I would be disappointed if it was any number under 80, so I'll say over 80.
Max loves the gym, to be fair. He's okay. A big boy. Big boy. Heavyweight. Mid-80s. I'd be high 70s.
You're both very spot on, you know. I will give it to you. So first of all, I can confirm you do have the highest strength. 85.
That's good.
Very good. Nah, he's trying to stay humble. And you as well, still very good. 79. Yeah. It's not, yeah. It could be better. Skill moves. Oh, the technical ability now. Let's go to you.
Probably say 2.
Okay.
2 stars.
Why are you laughing over there?
Nah, he deserves better again.
Oh, he's a good friend,
very
you
good
know.
Friend, yeah. Very good
very
friend.
Very good friend. What are you saying?
I'd throw 2 at myself. Yeah.
2?
2 as well.
You're both correct. You both got 2 stars here. You're fair on the stars, but you don't need too many stars back in the centre back position,
that's
do
not
you?
Important.
Finishing. Now, this is an interesting one. I'm going to go over to you, Nathan.
Yeah, I probably haven't proven myself enough for FIFA to see my finishing, so. Yeah, I think Max is probably be higher than mine.
Okay.
It could be low 60s, high 50s maybe.
Okay.
Might not be great.
I think my finishing is not good at all, so I'll probably just say 50.
Well, you guys are not going to be too happy, but I can confirm first of all that your finishing is higher and it's 36.
Wow. It's so low.
Now, I want everyone to remember that he just laughed. Because if I say,
if
I do come over to Nathan, I can confirm it's 29. It is a 29.
Rough,
the stats that matter, you guys have got.
I'm not happy with that.
You want better finishing?
Nah, I'd like a little bit more. I'd like a little bit
we
more.
We can sort that for EA Sports FC. Don't worry about that. Heading accuracy. This is a good one. Max?
Probably say similar. Mm-hmm. I'd probably give myself maybe 70, 75.
Nathan?
Did you score a goal ahead last year?
Yeah.
Ignore to the back post and they get the goal. Max Kilman.
I got one in my head as well. So probably similar enough actually then, yeah. Around mid-70s.
I can confirm, Nathan does have the higher heading accuracy and it's rated at 74. And obviously yourself, 68 with the heading.
I think that's quite low. 60s as the defender, that is low.
Is that something that you'd want to improve on in upcoming seasons, would you say?
Yeah, I would say so, yeah. But I don't think giving me 68 is good enough, to be fair. But
EA need to improve, not you. EA need to improve.
They need to, yeah.
Both need to improve.
Aggression. Now, before I even ask the question, I want to ask you both, who do you think gets angrier?
Say you. Ooh. You have it in you.
I think I get angrier maybe in training or on the pitch, but you get angrier like with your body language, I'd say.
Uh-oh.
I've probably done more actions that make me look angrier.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I'd say mine's probably higher than Max's. It could be low 80s.
Okay, cool.
I don't think it's true, but I think it could be up there.
I'd say maybe mid-70s.
Well, you guys all right? Nathan has the higher aggression, rated at 75. I'm not too bad. I don't think you're too angry.
No, I take
however,
it.
They know... put him the wrong way and he's gonna deal with you kind of thing.
Yeah.
And you, 73. So again,
similar, yeah.
Angry friends, you know what I'm saying? Sliding tackle. I'm going over to you first, Mike. Are you trying to look at the iPad over here?
I can't see, man.
Is he cheating?
You better not be cheating, man.
I'm not cheating, I promise.
Before he gets aggressive and he starts dealing with you, all right? Sliding tackle.
I don't really slide much, so don't know. I'll probably give myself mid-60s.
I think because we're defending, we'd be up there higher, though. I think we'd both be mid-70s.
I can confirm that Max actually is the highest standing tackle stat, and that is at 79, and yours, 77. So roughly close, very close, very close.
Similar enough, yeah.
Are you guys happy with your statistics right now?
I'll
FIFA?
Take that, yeah.
There's a few. Yeah.
There's a few there. You two versus me. Right. That's all it is. Okay. It's as simple as that. However, as the game goes on, I might introduce a couple forfeits every time a goal is conceded. Uh-oh, my guy's got at that.
We have to play with a clean sheet. I'm packing puss, man.
MK versus Wolves. Let's get into it. Let's go, you lot, man. Guys, go easy on me. I'm not really used to this game.
The overlap's there.
Yes.
Uh-oh. Go there straight on. Right,
watching this.
Never.
Have a shot.
Look at the defending. There we go. First question I want to ask you guys.
I'm inside.
No more questions.
Oh, no questions. You're just like that. I'm going to wait for the ball to go off. I'm going to ask you your question.
You can ask.
Max, I do know that you used to do futsal, didn't you?
Yes, I used to play.
How would you say that affects you now in the Premier League?
Yeah, I think it's helped a lot because in futsal you play in tight spaces, you know, and you have to be quite comfortable on the ball.
Wait, you ready?
Uh-oh, you want to score for... Uh-oh.
Oh!
Sorry, right. Gaffer. Sorry.
Right, we're getting flirty with it. All right.
That's exactly what it's like.
Let's go, man. Let's see something. A couple step overs and ting. Play that over there. 1-2 maybe. Get in his head. Semedo, take that, my boy. Take that, my boy. We don't care about sweaties because it's FIFA. It's FIFA. Sorry, can I see just a rock, paper, scissors between you two? You guys will understand in a second.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
So I am gonna put you up front, my boy.
No problem, though. I can deal with that.
All right, getting into the second half. We're switching it up now. So you guys have played alongside each other all season. However, what do you guys do off pitch to keep that? Hold on.
Pause my question.
Oh! Stop it.
He needs to finish that for me.
What do you guys do off pitch to maintain that chemistry on pitch?
To be fair, we have a good little group of us and we all, you know, chill together and do things out like little activities, you know, mm-hmm. like bowling and food, dinner, you know, stuff like that.
Uh-oh. Where the man them going?
Oh, man.
Shoot.
Nathan.
Oh, my left foot. There's no left foot, that, man.
That's not me. That's not me. Who's that?
I don't know.
Who's that?
Oh, they're going to score against me.
See, I need you to finish that, Maxi.
Ah, game's done. Game's done. You know what? Shake my hand, though. Not too bad. Only one nil. Only one forfeit. Not too bad at all. He's not happy.
I had chances.
Is this when he starts getting aggressive?